what do we got? We've got Bo's four amplifiers. Let's see, rhythm guitar, drums, bass, and Bo's vocals. Yeah, we got Cookie with a tambourine. She'll be right over in front of the booth, so we'll give her a 668 or a 635 over there. Yeah, I'll put a 666 on drums and a 666R on the bass drum. Bo, let's run one down, just.
Okay.
Let's run one down, Bo. Rolling, Master A. Master A, take one.
And I came to Chicago when I was 8 years old. I was raised in a pretty good neighborhood at 47th and Langley Avenue. The people that I was raised around were very nice. Most of the people in the neighborhood were big churchgoers. When I was about 13, 14, well, I decided I wanted to play the guitar. So I played the street corners with my little wash tub group, and we used to pass the hat around, and at the age of 19, I had to figure out some way to do something better than what I was doing. So one day I decided I would just walk up the street and look around. I ran into a record company, Avenue. I went in, and they asked me, they says, man, what kind of music is this you play? I said, well, like, I don't know. You know, all I know is here it is. They didn't want any parts of it. They told me it sounded like jungle music. So I'm 25, I think. I gave up hope. Well, I didn't know that this record company was only a block away from my house, and I was raised right in back of the place and didn't know it was there. I walked around the front and I happened to see one of the fellas. And I said, say, man, it's a record-making place or something like this. You know, they make records or they do tapes, you know, dub cutting and stuff like this, you know. He says, well, yes, you know. So he took me inside and he introduced me to Leonard and Bill Chester.
One day the girl rang my office and told me there's a fella out there with a wash tub with a board on it and some strings, and also had a guitar with him, and he wanted an audition. He said his name was Bo Diddley. I said, well, I'll see him in a few moments. Took him in the back, told him to play me a couple of things that he had, and he came up with the oddest beat and sound that I've ever heard on record at that time. It was so odd, it was comical. My brother and myself, we saw something in him. Gave him a few ideas. Told him to come back when he has it down. Next morning, he was standing on the doorstep waiting. We took him in the back, and we listened to him, and it sounded great.
I'm a roadrunner, honey.
I want to say big hi to all you cats and kittens out there in Radio Land. It's your old Platter Pappy spinning all the sounds from Channel 89 Radio. We're really going to have ourselves a ball's time tonight, so you just stay right where you are. What say we get this whole shindig started by latching on to Mr. Bo Diddley?
Hello,
Here we go. Rolling, this master. A, take four.
How do you do that?
Hey, Billy, you come in after four bars, after he's played a lick twice.
Take five. Yeah!
Everybody to clap their hands, stomp your feet, because tonight everything's going to be all right. Believe me. Hey, Bo Diddley.
You feel like hollering along with me? Come on. Because I feel the spirit, the Bo Diddley spirit. And I got it. I want to know, have you got it, brother? And I want to know if you got it, sister. And I want to know if everybody got it. But when I back up here, I want to hear. And all the way down the road, I want you to be with me. After a while, you can grab a note and go for yourself. Because there's enough notes going to be played up here so everybody can get one. Hammer.
Come in right, Lonnie. Pick your own spot.
Take eight.
Pick your own spot.
Blue-lum-lum. Yeah.
That's good. So a couple of the words there were kind of hard to distinguish.
On the beginning. On the beginning, yeah.
Yeah.
So concentrate on the lyrics this time. Everything else is good.
Okay, here we go. Rolling this master eight, take ten, and take nine.
After a record is recorded and the editing is done, it is mastered. By mastered, I mean it's put on a lacquer. That is sent to the processing department.
You can't judge honey by looking at the bee. You can't judge a daughter by looking at the mother. You can't judge a book by looking at the cover. Oh, can't you see? Oh, you misunderstood me.
They put the master in a bath, which is acid. It stays in there overnight. It keeps moving in the acid, backwards and forward movement, and as it does that, it corrodes. After a day in the bath, you take it out, you can peel it off, and it's the mother. From the mother, you can make any amount of records, a million, 10 million, 50 million, off that one mother. From the mother, you make a stamper, which is like a child, which is used maybe for 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 records, and it gets a worn look. And then you have to replace it with another stamper.
Bring it to the wrong place. Bring it to the wrong.
birdie.
And after that, you have disc jockey copies made, which you send out to radio stations and promotion people. Being that there are so many records released weekly, there's hundreds at the radio stations every week. A record's got to have something today for a program director to actually pick it out.
Ah, great day for a drive. Boy, it's just beautiful out today.
Hi there once again, everybody. This is the Swinging Sounds of the Art Robert Show, just cooking up a storm with you. Let's continue with that man, Mr. Bo Diddley.
And if it has any merit, well, usually inside of a week or 2 weeks, some records take longer than that before you actually get any bites on it. You take your Bo Diddley record, the first one, Bo Diddley, it was like an instantaneous hit. It took about 2 days of play, and we start getting calls locally here. As it was distributed nationally, the same thing happened all over the country.
Do you do that?
Well, I want a Bo Diddley record.
Little John the Conqueror, my man, spell him A-N, man. Never miss the way I make love to them. They can't resist. I'm a man. I spell him A. N.
Oh, Borderly. Oh,
Hey there, everybody out there in Radio Land. Big Daddy back with you again. Going to spin all them platters for your way. And those swinging sounds that you dig so much. And the swinging the sound that we got around right now with Mr. Bo Diddley.
Go, 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 go
over Georgia, in Richmond too, in Washington D.C., all over the world. And this is what you hear about the go-go girls, about the go-go girls. They're looking good now, they're working out, they're working to the right now, they're working to the left now, they're working the back, they're doing like a lack.
Okay, here we go, on 14.
Little nephew, 3,000 hertz out low.